No Limit Records, get it started.
We start out the trunk of the car.
Come from the projects in New Orleans. We was poor. Kept saying, I'm gonna get us out of here. But one day I'm gonna be rich. It was time for me to be a big star.
He was like, I want to own my own masters, everything.
That is not how an artist thinks. That's how a business person thinks.
No Limit Records. That's Master P's legacy. No Limit Soldiers. I thought I told you, we No Limit Soldiers.